Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. Oh no. Oh, I don't like this.
I'll leave this for who's left. Our crew is chasing us. Our dead crew is chasing us. It's just me and Ellie right now. We're not gonna make it.
No! Get up, Caleb. It's just a few more meters.
I hear them coming. Don't kill us both, Ellie. Just run. I'll save you. Just go.
No!
Oh shit, sorry Caleb. I can hear you, you fucks. Anymore? Bastard. There's one more. Come on.
Oh,
Come on, you fuck. Well, I've used up all of my rifle ammo. Oh, I think I've got them all. Can't hear any more clicking or noises from them. I'll take all the credits, but ammo would have been nicer. Oh, good. Oh, you little shit. And I have no health items left. Cool. Now there we go. Alright. Let's go see what is stopping us from getting to our destination, shall we? Nothing for me. Ah, there you are. Okay, good. Oh, I've got to buy ammo and health. What can I sell? I can sell you. Sell you. I don't use that, so that can go. How am I doing now I've done all that? Well, I didn't do a lot, did it? Oh well, it'll do. I have ammo and I have health items, so it could be worse.
Ellie, there's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
All right, so I need to keep doing that. Okay, that's not working. Thank you.
That worked. We're moving again. We'll wake you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there.
Oh, goody. Yeah, I'll deal with this tentacle monster.
Okay, Ellie, get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go.
Cool. Oh, hello. How did you dodge two of those? Come on now. Things. God damn it. I can't fucking see. Well, that was bullshit! Fuck's sake. Of course I'm back here, I've got to do all that shit again.
Ugh. Ellie, there's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank? Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat. sucked. We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie, get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. There's no sauce to hold on.
Come off it! Wait, give me something, thank you. No. Really? I went to the wrong lift, maybe that's why. That's it. Oh, here I am. Oh, this is bad. Whew. Well, there we go.
In another situation, I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for DAC are wrapping up.
Looks like it ends here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
He's using the solar beam. We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. He's cut the station in half. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just do it, Ellie. Hurry. The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag GovSec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready! And take care of Strauss.
Oh, what?
No! This is a really bad idea.
Well, stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
Back to the Ishimura. Because, of course... Those old familiar sounds of this old ship. God, I hate it. Whoops, not what I meant to do. No. No! Oh, you... Thank you. USG Ishimura.
Ellie, I'm in. There should still be a computer in the flight lounge. I can check the ship's status from there.
Are you okay? You sound a little nervous.
Last time I was here, things didn't go so well. Look, I'll contact you soon.
Yeah, but we're an expert in these situations now, Isaac. Love what you're doing with the place. Turned it into an actual crime scene. Definitely going to save it there. You want me to go that way? So I'm going to go over here first. I don't know who the hell needs a whole roll of toilet paper to wipe their ass, but I'm gonna kick their ass if I ever find them. This is the fifth week in a row that some jackass has clogged the toilets in here. We're in space, for crying out loud. If this plumbing gets jacked, someone has to spacewalk and get a helmet full of crap to clean out. Knock it off. I don't like the fact it's the ship is calling my name.
Go on. This is Hedrick. You really don't hear anything when you're cleaning these bathrooms? Every shift, I swear, I hear something in the walls like a scratching noise. When I stop moving, it stops. When I move again, it waits a bit, then comes back. Today, it followed me around right under my feet like it was stalking me. I can't take this in. The ship is cursed. It is a bad, bad omen that it's here. I'm putting in for a transfer. You should too.
I mean, he's not wrong. Alright. We've gone as far as we can here.
Gravity and life support on reserve power. Primary systems offline. Main centrifuge offline for repairs.
Damn it. That's what I thought.
What?
The gravity centrifuge is under repair. I'm gonna have to go down to engineering. This should be interesting.
Is it safe?
I don't know how it could be. I'll let you know.
Cool! And just like that, I'm back fixing the Ishimura. Good times. Thanks for that, Nicole. This lift. This is technically where we got our first kill. Good times. Cut off their limbs, so they didn't quite clean that off, did they? Do I have nodes? I have 2 nodes. Right, let's increase the damage of the plasma cutter. Increase my hit points on the rig. There we go. Should be able to take a few more hits now. I don't know if the creatures I'm hearing are actually on board or in my memory. I'm pretty sure they're on board the ship. Raid this locker. I'm afraid I'm going to have to call time on this episode here. Out of the frying pan and into the fire. Welcome back to the USG Ishimura. And thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma later. This has been Dead Space 2. And I'll catch you next time. Take care now.